There is his third frag of the round. Oh, he's stolen again. He's determined not to let him have an ace. And it is Zaki who gets down to Robert. And that's 12-9. Surely the game now for Corks.